It could happen anywhere to anybody. But how would anybody know somebody was sitting there?
This 85-year-old neighbor, who also heard the gunshots, declined to give her name. She's concerned about the brazen violence.
I am worried for my safety. You don't have to be involved with anything. It just happens. And I'm afraid. Nobody's safe. Nobody's safe.